welcome to the Grizzle Geek Reacts to Ruby. I'm Mike.
I'm Shane.
I'm Kristen.
I'm Doug.
And today, we're starting off reacting to Ruby Chibi.
Yay,
my favorite aspect of anime, Chibi. I hear this is good. So, I mean, it's Ruby. So,
yeah, it's
got to be...
It's not, like, super goofy like most Chibi. It's just done in the Chibi style. It's a comedy. So... we're going to do the first two episodes. We're going to do them two at once, I think. The first one is called Ruby Makes Cookies, and then the second one is called Cat Burglar.
So we're talking with some really deep plot points here.
Yeah, this is...
I also want to point out that the lights finally heated up the room enough that Kirsten's not too cold enough. She's not wrapped in a blanket.
My feet are still cold.
All right, here we go. Let's watch this.
Okay, it's starting.
You can hear Mike's teeth grinding.
That's how I make cookies.
Images of love.
Now that's a katana.
Yeah, so it was episode one.
Nice. That was pretty cute.
Yeah. I will go straight in the next one, which is Cat Burglar. These were best watched immediately after volume three.
Yeah. Palette cleanser.
Seriously, guys? Seriously, you're gonna call me a cat burglar just because I'm part cat? That's real mature. report you guys to Glinda. What you're doing is profiling.
Somebody else frozen in it?
Yes. So, this is the last time we invite her to the pool, right?
Johnny Nimble, Johnny Quick, John fell over the candlestick!
John fell over the
candlestick. Blake, I got you something.
What? Do you expect me to roll around the floor and play with it?
Yeah, well, those two.
Those are
short.
So cute.
What do you think, Mike? Is it as bad as you feared?
No. Well,
yes and no?
Yes and no. No, it was funny. That's why, at least, it's entertaining, definitely.
Yeah. It's not supposed to be anything serious. There's zero plot or anything like
right.
that. It's just silly, cool,
yes.
funny.
Yeah, it's like they're like Looney Tunes.
Mm-hmm.
Just,
well, yeah,
way shorter.
Yeah.
True. All
right. Well, that was the two we're gonna watch for this episode, I think.
Cool deal. Yeah. I mean, they are funny.
They are.
So that's cool. What do you think, Doug?
Yeah, I liked them. They were funny.
Doug approved.
Yeah, I could definitely see how after watching Volume 3,
yeah.
and even
yeah.
in Volume 5, after we get to see Weiss stab, this
sure.
would be a good thing to watch and go, okay, cleanse the palate. I can
Look,
again.
They're all together, they're all happy.
Awesome.
So, yeah, awesome. Okay, Ruby Chibi, we're going to check out two more episodes next time. We're going to get through the Chibi. Chibi is going to get us through the long, dark period between Volume 5 and Volume 6.
Yeah. Well, and they usually do put out a new series of Chibi about midway between volumes.
Oh,
okay.
So I think it was after Volume 3, about midway through, there was the first volume of Chibi, and then the second one was between 4 and 5.
How many volumes of Chibi are there?
Total episodes is, I believe there's 24 apiece, so there's quite a few.
Okay.
Oh, nice. Okay. So we got quite a few to get through. So all right, sweet. We'll get our Ruby fix.
Yes.
Thanks for suggesting it, guys. Ruby Chibi. We'll get through the whole series here. Thanks for watching us watch Ruby Chibi. Really appreciate it. If you wanted to support us. If you want to carry us, we're making it easier by losing weight this year. Shameless plug for the other Geek Improved channel.
Yeah.
But we do have a link to our Patreon down below if you want to support us directly. Join the community where you get access to shows like this, Ruby Chibi, and us reacting to the music, and even us reacting to the regular Ruby earlier than everybody else on YouTube. And then you can also support us through our Amazon affiliate link, so you can buy your cool Ruby merchandise on Amazon through that link or anything else you want, which helps us out. And the biggest thing you can do this year is to share this video with your friends, because we're trying to get to what, Doug?
5,000.
It's a big number, but we can do it together, guys. Mm-hmm. So thank you very much, and leave comments down below. Tell us what else you want us to react to from Rooster Teeth or anything else. We'll look into it. I don't know where we're a reaction channel now.
We have a reaction sub-channel.
I mean, kind of. We're reaction-ish. I'm a highly reactionary person, so I mean,
very reactionary.
We react to movies that come out and anime and movies that we saw a long time ago.
Stuff that Shane says. We react to all kinds of stuff.
All sorts of stuff.
All right, guys. Thank you very much, and we'll see you next time.
Bye.
Bye.